In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to get more FPS in Minecraft Curseforge. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna go over some steps that you can take to ensure that you are getting the best performance possible out of any mod pack or installation that you have of Minecraft through the Curseforge launcher. So the first thing to do is open up the mod pack that you have or the installation and go over the obvious settings. I call them obvious because I believe most people have already done these, but if you haven't done them already, what I would recommend is to go over to the options, video settings, and as you might expect, what you have to do to get best performance possible is to lower the graphical quality of the game. Now, I know a lot of people don't like to play the game when it looks really ugly, but unfortunately, you have to do this. If your hardware is outdated and you have trouble rendering all of these fancy effects, including shaders, the best course of action is to lower your graphics. If you are using a mod pack that has a menu like this, you will be able to hover over most settings here, and you can see the performance impact under them. Make sure that you set most of these to fast, and you always set particles and other effects to the minimum amount possible. Like I said, it is going to look ugly, but this is going to be by far the most straightforward way of improving your performance. So once you change these settings to an acceptable degree, you should see a performance increase right away. And of course, the biggest thing by far is to turn off any shaders that you have installed. This is going to be a drastic difference, and I assume that if you are trying to get more FPS, you shouldn't be running shaders to start with. With this out of the way, there is something else that you can do on the Curseforge launcher that might not be as obvious. If you open the Curseforge launcher, you will be able to click the settings icon at the bottom left, click on game specific Minecraft, and then scroll down. In here, you will be able to find Java settings allocated memory. Basically, this is going to be the amount of memory available on your computer that should be used dedicated to Minecraft. So you will be able to turn this slider all the way up and allocate a lot of memory to your game. If your computer has somewhere around 16 gigabytes of RAM, which should be the standard nowadays, I would recommend to leave it at 8 gigabytes. This should be enough. But if you are running older hardware, you might only have 8. If that is the case, then you can do roughly 75% of 8 gigabytes, so around here, around 5000, or you can just turn the slider to the max. I wouldn't recommend this because this is going to make it so basically 100% of the RAM available on your computer is going to be used for any mod pack that you run through Curseforge, but it is going to give you better performance. So as long as you aren't running anything on the background and you dedicate a lot of memory to the game, you will be able to get more FPS. I hope I was able to help you on how to get more FPS in Minecraft Curseforge. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for our very easy tips. Thank you for watching.